Okay. Here, look. As you can see here. Hi guys, I'm Jasper from Golden Detector Company in Abu Dhabi. Today, I will present to you Ground Navigator by OKM. The system for this device is discrimination system, 3D imaging system, and magnetometer system. The range for this device is 40 meters depth underground. This device can detect gold, gold treasures, and all kinds of metals. This device has 3 years warranty and made in Germany. Okay guys, now I'm going to show you the parts and accessories and how to work with this ground navigator device. Let's open the case. By the way, this is a waterproof case and a shockproof case. Okay, let's open first. First, I will show you this. We have the tablet PC for all the system. We have here the sensor. We also have here the user manual. The main unit. You also have guarantee card. 3D visualizer. USB Bluetooth. Main unit charger. We also have here the headphone and a USB cable. And last is the universal adapter. Okay guys, now I'm going to show you how to work with the pinpointer system. As you can see, I already turned on this device, the tablet PC, and I already put the Bluetooth. I've turned on the Bluetooth already here. Turn on the main device. And I connect already the sensor. Okay. Now, let's see. I'm going to connect. It will going to appear the name of the device, the main unit, okay, the name of that main device, and then I will select this, and then okay, and it's already connected. Then now I will choose Visualizer 3D. I will choose Visualizer 3D. Here it's open already, and now I will choose here, okay, on the upper left. Here we have device. First is the devices, if which one device you want. Okay, I choose ground navigator, Bluetooth. Okay, here is the operating mode. I will choose pinpointer. Okay, I will choose okay. And then now here I will choose pinpointer. It's now connecting. Okay guys, now we're going to start the scanning by pressing this, okay? If just press one and then you walk, okay? Example, I press already. Here. Look at this. The discrimination. The pinpointer. Okay. Okay guys, as you can see, this is a ferrous metal because it's only a one image with the red color, yellow, green, and blue. Okay. It means cavity. The green one is ground. The yellow one is the signal for the metal, and red is metal. Okay. This is ferrous metal. It means it's like iron. If you can see both like this, okay, two images like this, for example, here another image like this, but on the bottom, it's color green only. This is all green, okay? It means it's non-ferrous, okay? Remember, two image, it means it's non-ferrous. That is like gold, okay? That is 100% gold. Okay, remember, two images like this on the ground, on the bottom is color green, okay, not blue. That is non-ferrous, means gold. Okay guys, now I'm going to show you how to work with the 3D imaging system. Okay, here first I already connect the tablet PC to the main unit. Okay, I already opened the visualizer 3D here and connect them. And now I will press here on the super scanner or the scanner start. As you can see here, I will press start. Okay, while walking, huh, you have to walk straightly but not too fast. Okay, and then when you press it, it will continue on beeping until it ends the beep. You have to stop. Okay, then again move back, because we choose the parallel scanning. Move back again to the first position, and then stand up there and move right. For example, you want on the right, you want to scan here, you have to move on the right and then do the scanning again by pressing. Okay, again while moving, huh, okay, just straight. Okay, oh, and then it stop. Okay, that's the time you will stop, and then go back again to the beginning of the position, from the first position, and then go to the right again. Example, I want to scan again there. Okay, press and move forward. Okay, slowly, not too fast. You will walk not too fast, okay? Just a normal walk. Okay guys, you can see the one that we scanned earlier. Here, as you can see, the blue one is the cavity, okay? Or the space, the blue one. The green one is just the land, okay? The yellowish is just the signal, is signal for the metal, okay? And the red one is the metal, or it can be gold or metal or just an iron, okay? Iron or gold. For example, here now, you want to see it on different views, okay? Double tap, you can see the 3D. On the 2D, also here, you can see, okay? You can see like that, okay? Now, let's see for this. And then, I want to know the depth, okay? For example, I want to know the depth. Example, you know, we want to know the depth for the red one. You can choose here. Okay, remove the blue one and the green one. And the red one is, let's see the depth here. You can press here, down, for knowing the depth, or up, okay? Here, I will press down. Example, like that. Okay, I want to know the deepest of that red color, okay? So it will indicate here, it means depth is 1.76 meters, okay? That's how we know for the depth. For example, I want to know also the ground. Okay, I'll put this up again. Oh, I'll put this down, it's reset. Okay, until the green, okay, until to the green color. There, the depth is 1.10 meters, okay? And here, I will press this again. The blue one, I want to see the blue one. So, you can see also the depth for the cavity, okay? For the space. You can see also there. Put it down, press this. There, you can see, okay? The depth for that cavity or the space is just 1.10 meters, okay? Again, you can see here the image, okay? You can see all the image there. That's how it works now for the 3D imaging system. Okay guys, now I'm going to show you how to work with the magnetometer system in Ground Navigator. I already turned on the device. I will choose now magnetometer. Okay, first you have to press start here on the sensor. I already attached this to the and connect to the main unit. Okay, first you have to press this if you want to scan, to start scanning. And then this sensor should be near the ground, okay, but don't too much, okay, don't touch the ground, just a little bit of near, a little bit near on the ground, okay. And you have to search moving forward only, okay, not doing like this, huh? Not on the left and right, just moving forward, okay, while walking. Okay, now I'm going to start scanning. I will show you the image there. I press start. Okay, here, look. As you can see here, on this side is just a cavity. Okay, look, it's just a cavity. It's color blue. It means it's just a cavity or space. On the right, it's just a space or cavity. Okay, ground and then space. Now here, I can see now it's metal. Okay, on the left side is metals. Okay, or non-ferrous or ferrous metals. Okay, it means it's gold or just an iron. Okay, it's color red, means metal. Yellow is signal for the metals, and then green is the ground. Okay, that's how we work now for the magnetometer system in Ground Navigator. Okay guys, now I'm done showing to you the parts and accessories and how to work with the Ground Navigator device. Please follow us in Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube channel. By the way, I'm Jasper from Golden Detector Company. Thank you.